If you were sent to a deserted island and you can only bring one type of food, what food would it be?
Without any doubt, bacon. Oh. It's masculine, it's tasty, so bring on the bacon mania.
So if you feel this way, wait until you meet Peter Sherman. And Peter Sherman, he's the owner of a New York restaurant called Bar Bacon. Hi, Peter.
Hi, how are you?
Your main ingredient is bacon, right?
It is. It is everywhere.
So have you been a bacon freak all your life, or?
I mean, I have, but I don't think it's any more so than most American has been, to be honest. I mean, I think where I differ is, you know, I approach it in a way where I treat it like an indulgence. Mm. You know, I view bacon as sort of a high-end product that we do really well in the United States. And I want to sort of pursue that and bring it to a public more like people bring, you know, ice cream. You know, if you're going to eat it, you know, you might as well do the best.
And bacon is really a traditional comfort food. Why?
I just think it's something that everyone grows up with. You know, for a long time, it was in everybody's refrigerator and it was on everybody's kitchen table in the morning for breakfast. You know, as life sort of goes by, you sort of lose breakfasts more to, you know, getting to work on time.
So can you tell me more about your dishes? Are they all like bacon pie and bacon soup?
They're more traditional than that. I mean, we try to balance the sort of gimmicky and the artisanal and really the skill that can come out of the kitchen. You know, we put bacon into everything, but not just for the sake of putting bacon into it.
Oh,
you know,
there has to be a reason. All right.
Awesome, yeah. Man. Thanks for sharing your bacon story.
Thank you.
Ciao.
Bye.